Good morning, Commanders. Welcome to tonight's late night, at least dangerous live stream. I continue my pilgrimage towards Beagle Point. Now, I came to this moon to find some methane stuff. I scanned a methane ice thermal. Before I go, I want to have some fun.
Thank you.
No damage. Okay. Enough of that. Obviously not as powerful as other gas vents. Done again.
Thank you.
really struggling today. I don't know why. One left. Right, so 5E. Maybe I have Clopus in it. Thank you. see it's not bothering to draw it for me. I'll go for the tubus. Looks like it might be a little bit faster.
Gear deployed. Thank you.
Refuel.
Fuel replenished. Cargo scoop deployed.
Not far enough away. It's over here, actually, not far enough away. I would have thought. This would be a good place if it's fair for me. Hope it is. We'll see. Thank you. Yeah, I thought so. Guess it wasn't far enough. Thank you. Trace my steps now. Right eye tracks. still take the ship. The ship's going best for the country. So, oh, that's a wrong one. Disappointing. Poke on in circles or something. On left there. Don't suppose it says anything interesting. It's not. arsenic. I still need arsenic tech container or zirconium. Or boron. I don't think you can get that from asteroids. Meteorites. See it from asteroids. There you go. We are done. Well, as I said, I'm going to call time on the stream now. I'll probably stream tomorrow morning. Until then, thank you very much for watching. If you liked what you saw, don't forget to hit the like button. And can I invite you to subscribe and hit the bell notification icon? So for the quality of the stream wasn't so good, particularly at the beginning. Sorry about that. I think the computer decided to do something. Never mind. Till then, till next time, thank you for watching. This is Commander Clemworth Entrop, out.